Welcome back to my channel, guys. This is the second video about the entire building process of a Woody. In the first video, you see all the bike frame in 3D CAD and I create all the G-codes to put in CNC machine. But now, let's go. We have all the G-codes in this USB and we can go to mill the frame. Let's go. $170 for this two panel. It's really expensive. Right now, wood is really expensive. No way. Well, this is the raw material we will use for our wood bike. This is phenolic birch, which is a really strong wood. And inside there is a glue, which is phenolic one. And it's water resistant. These are two pieces and now I glued them together. That's the glue I'm using. A D4, this is the important number because D4 is the maximum you can get for water resistance. Now the glue must dry before I can do anything else. Our wood is ready to go, so let's bring it down to the CNC machine. Yeah. Okay guys, actually the first frame is completed. The left side, it's done pretty well. There are a lot of little details that must be finished, but it's okay. It's a good job actually. Frame finished! Oh, I love it. It's quite light this time. Yeah guys, we did it. We have a frame. Now we need to bend these two forks right there because it's impossible to fit a wheel inside here. To do this we will use water. So we will put the bike inside this tin and it will stay here for about 2 or 3 days. Yeah, it's enough. I think it's enough. Okay, like this is terrible. We can do better than this. I hope so.
Well, as you can see, the fork are inside the water. Let's check in a couple of days.
So guys, that's the end of the show. The next video will be the last for the series on Vudi. And if you enjoyed the video, please consider to subscribe to the channel to support me, and see you next time. Thank you for watching.